Victor hadn't been in places where he can buy ingredients for poison in a long time. We should check out the others' alibis. Mason's, for example.
Thank you.
Found something. Mason works in the chemistry department at the university. He ordered some chemicals a couple of days ago. We should pay a visit to his lab, don't you think?